an outstanding 3+1-bedroom brick home with 4 washrooms situated within the prestigious Pickering Village community of Ajax and exuding pride of ownership inside and out, welcome to 82 Linton Avenue. Showcasing exceptional interior living spaces and a summertime backyard oasis, this home also has a fully renovated dream car garage. Drywalled and spray foamed, the garage has lighting and upgraded wiring with a pony panel, special Swisstrax flooring, oak steps and handrail into the home, as well as a new garage door with 2 openers, and the accompanying driveway provides additional parking for 4 vehicles. A new patterned concrete walkway leads to the new east-facing composite front deck, and beyond the entry door is a main level with a warm and inviting aura throughout. The reception area and main hall are finished with crown moldings and brightened with pot lighting, and their gorgeous oak hardwood flooring flows through to the family room, while plush broadloom enhances the warmth and elegance of the formal entertaining spaces. 3 oversized east-facing windows floods the living room with natural light, as does the large south window in the dining area, which also showcases the added elegance of crown moldings as well as the ambient lighting of a beautiful chandelier. These 2 rooms enjoy an openness that is great for entertaining, while their distinct spaces imbue them with a sense of intimacy. A huge west-facing window allows warm afternoon light to spill into the family room, which also has the added coziness of a wood-burning fireplace with a tiled hearth and facade finished with richly stained oak trims, mantel shelf, and media niches. Crown moldings add an elegant touch, and this wonderful gathering spot has a wall cutout with a granite ledge for additional openness to the kitchen. The kitchen also has a wall pass through to the dining room with a granite top servery counter for entertaining convenience, with this stunningly updated culinary and family space showcasing richly hued cabinetry with a pantry, upgraded hardware, and under cabinet lighting, upgraded stainless steel appliances including an oven with smooth surface cooktop, built-in dishwasher and microwave, and a French door fridge with bottom-mount freezer, pot lighting, and a pendant light above a breakfast island complete with chairs, a stainless steel double undermount sink with a large window above it, granite counters and a subway tile backsplash, as well as ceramic flooring laid on the diagonal. Off the foyer is a coat closet, and ceramic tiles are laid on the diagonal throughout a side hall that has access to the garage, a laundry room with front-load washer and dryer, folding counter, and storage cabinets, as well as a powder room showcasing a furniture-style vanity with a stone counter and vessel basin. Carrying to the upper level is a curved staircase with hardwood rail, painted white spindles, a chandelier above it, and the cozy underfoot comfort of broadloom, which is also seen throughout the hallway and in the third and the master bedrooms. While the second bedroom features laminate flooring, as well as a large south-facing window, ample closet storage, and a wall nook with a built-in study or hobby counter and track lighting. The third bedroom also has ample closet storage, as well as chair rail and a turret wall with 3 large east-facing windows, and all 3 bedrooms additionally feature ceiling fans. At the east end of the hallway is the common use 4-piece washroom, which features subway tiles on the lower half of its walls, while tiles laid on the diagonal finish the floor and the upper walls surrounding the bath and shower area, with the linen closet conveniently close by across the hall between the second and third bedrooms. An impressive personal space, the master suite is quite exceptional in its size, has a double door entry and the added elegance of crown moldings throughout, and also enjoys abundant natural light through its oversized west-facing windows, one in the bedroom, and another in its 13x6-foot walk-in closet complete with wood organizers. This bedroom additionally features a split ensuite washroom with ceramic tiled lower walls and ceramic tiles laid on the diagonal finishing the floors, with its entry hall having a wall-to-wall wood vanity with double basins and the linen closet exclusive to this bedroom. While the private water closet features toilet and bidet, an upgraded walk-in shower area with rainfall and handheld shower heads, as well as a ceiling heat lamp. This home originally had four upper-level bedrooms, but was renovated to create this generously sized master suite, and can be reconverted to four bedrooms if necessary to meet family needs. Most of the windows throughout the home have been recently updated, and other updates include the furnace and air conditioning, as well as the roof and newer 4-inch eaves troughs. The lower level is fully finished, offers fantastic entertaining and family enjoyment space, and also provides abundant household storage, including a large storage room, plus a separate cantina. The landing and its wet bar are finished with parquet hardwood flooring, and the bar also features oak trims, tile counters, a bar fridge, a stainless steel sink, and ample bar storage as well. Hot lighting brightens the bar and the landing, as well as the huge recreation area, which is carpeted and has more than enough space for media and games areas. Completing this level is a three-piece washroom with crown moldings, ceramic flooring, and an oversized ceramic tiled shower area with glass door, as well as a very spacious bedroom with a walk-in closet and semi-private access via a pocket door entry to the adjacent washroom. Directly accessible through a garden door walkout from the kitchen area, the backyard showcases an upgraded entertaining deck, partially covered by a pergola with Tuftex roofing and also having built-in seating. This low-maintenance oasis has a garden shed for seasonal storage and is very private during the summer months when the greenery is at its lushest. A short walk to both Eagle Ridge Public and Pickering High Schools, the Duffins Creek Conservation Area and its trail system, and close to the Riverside Golf Course. This home is also a short walk to the restaurants and boutique shops within historic Pickering Village, and enjoys proximity to many of Ajax's exceptional amenities, such as indoor and outdoor sports and fitness facilities, recreational and community centers, the Durham Center Shopping Mall, Lake Ridge Health Ajax Pickering Hospital, the GO station, as well as quick access to Highway 401, and Ajax's beautiful waterfront park with its over 7 kilometers of trails along Lake Ontario is also a short drive away. Thinking of selling or buying? Call Shiv Bansal at 647-523-8201.